I a lucky guy or what? I've got this beautiful family, a gorgeous home, beautiful children. Judd, anything special going on in school today?
No.
Oh, man. Jesse, dump me. Everyone's gonna think I'm a loser.
Well, you're a winner to me.
Wanna go on a date with your old man?
No!
Oh my god.
Light yourself on fire.
Leah will slit your throat.
Nice. Third person threat. Alright, I got gay ass wine for you and your gay ass theater friends. The Jack's mine. I hope your party sucks. You're nature's fruit.
Okay.
I'll be upstairs, but I'm always listening.
Oh, fine. You can have a little.
He's already got a little. Dick.
Really?
I'm in the wall now.
You're both retarded.
Retarded
faggot. Up here.
Leave me alone.
Please, retarded faggot. I'm serious. I want to tell you something serious.
What?
I saw you talking to the machine. Have fun.
What?
Tallulah Levine, the blowjob machine.
Come again?
Dude, she loves giving blowjobs. I'm proud of you.
Huh. I thought you hated me.
I don't hate you. You're my brother. I just want the world to burn and for you to get your little dinger wet.
Hold on, wait.
To Nikki?
Well, you really fucked that up.
Shut up. You're a picture.
No, I'm not. I'm in the wall. See?
Wow. Judd, you slashed Daniel's tires?
What are you talking about?
Didn't you just...
Who's Daniel?
Okay, I'll take it.
It was just a few people.
Judd, Leah, you're grounded for 3 weeks.
3 weeks? That's ridiculous.
Make it four. I'm writing my manifesto.
Andrew, get in the paint!
They're all sweaty and slimy to the touch.
So how's Jessie holding up? I cannot believe she ran away with Jade.
It's a real cry for help.
Mm.
Remember when Judd ran away and then came back a week later?
How do you know I'm the original Judd?
If you were an imposter, I'd love you even more.
A few years later, flash forward to 1955.
We are helping, best friend.
Yeah, before you infect anyone else, we're gonna chop your rotten dick off.
Oh, that's what I was hoping you weren't gonna do.
Don't worry, I'll do it nice and slow. What's the matter, Judd? Feeling a little blue?
I'm sorry, sir, but I don't think that's true. Oh, Judd, Jesus. What are you doing here? Oh, what happened to your hand?
I was training a battalion of raccoons, and I pushed them a little too hard. What are you doing here, numbnuts?
I ate a weed gummy with Jesse, and I think I'm having a heart attack.
Not having a heart attack, you're just stoned. No one's ever died for pot.
Oh, thank God.
Come on, you little pecker, I'll take you home.
But what do I tell Mom and Dad?
Jack, shit. We just gotta sober you up.
How?
Oh, it's simple. I drive you home at 100 miles an hour.
Does it have to be that fast?
Yes. You can't wear a seatbelt.
Oh, we are so glad you're okay, Nikki. You're lucky Judd was around when you sneezed into that wasp's nest, huh?
What a good big brother. I'm mesmerized by you, Judd.
Nope.
I get it. Not everyone's a cuddle bug like me.
Sleep tight, Nikki.
Sleep tight, Nick.
Hey, Judd.
Yeah?
Thanks for taking care of me. I thought I was alone, but then you were there.
No big deal. You're never alone, buddy.
Oh.
Like I said, I was training a battalion of raccoons so that you'd never be alone again.
What?
Hey, guys, he's the garbage.
Judd? Judd! The dinner.
Have fun fucking shitheads.
Oh, from the twisted mind of Judd Birch. I love it. Happy Valentine's Day, Nikki.
Looks like it's just going to be the three of us for dinner tonight.
Did you make your mother a card?
I'm on it.
Judd, what about you? Dad, your breast smells like pussy.
It always does.
Ew, gross.
Where do you keep the tiny bow ties? I need 10 for my plans.
Did you say tiny bow ties and 24-pack of Arizona iced tea?
I'll find them myself.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Judd. We're leaving for our dinner date with Nikki.
It's not a date.
Then why did I shave my leg?
And why am I sucking on an Altoid?
Because your breast smells like pussy.
I heard that, and not yet.
Cool raccoons.
I originally trained them to kill my brother, but they also cater small events featuring farm-to-table cuisine.
Sweet.
Ow.
If you'll all look underneath your plate.
Monkey brains. Nice.
Wow.
Oh.
Hey. Nick's friend.
Yeah, hello. My name's actually...
Jesse. I know your name, Jesse.
Hey, girl, what's going on up there?
That's me. You know my name, Jesse Glazer. Glazer Disc of the East Coast Glazer Discs, obviously.
What?
From New York. You know, New York!
Jesse? You having a stroke, girl?
Who are you talking to? Because I am schwitzing. So I'm so sorry. You know, I'm just headed home, so goodios.
What are you talking about?
Adios, I mean. Yo hablo español. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry. Sorry. I'm trying to just get out of my way.
Move.
Oh, he's moving you.
Thank you.
Sniff the boy, Musk. Huff it now.
Later.
Hello, Dad.
behind your zipper. Will someone please tell me what's going on?
Bye. Chill out. See you later.
Who is that?
A mystery man. Let's get him.
Come with me, Jesse.
It's Dr. Glazer Disc to you.
I'll call you whatever I want.
Dumb middle school boys. Why don't you go talk to a high school man?
Okay.
Hey, Judd.
Hey, Nick's friend, Jesse.
What's the haps, Mr. Guy? Hey, Judder Butter. What's melting?
What are you talking about?
I was just wondering, so dumb, but if you might, fancy a dancey or...
Oh, Jesse.
I don't dance with kids.
I am not a kid, for your information. I am 60 years old. I remember when Moses was president.
Sticking with burners, that's what.
That's Judd. Off the grid and out of sight.
And then Jesse called us pigs, and none of it was my fault.
Because I'll call him a pussy.
Thank you, Judd.
Since when did being called a beautiful genital become an insult? I must have missed that lesson at Man University.
Or an asshole, like Judd.
I'm a gaping asshole. Respect my truth.
Fine.
You're pathetic.
Are you gonna tell on me?
What? Fuck no. I'm an agent of chaos, you little strunt.
Oh, thank God.
Give me those baby teeth.
Are you okay?
The end is nigh. Come join us in Judd's town.
You're gonna win this thing so easy.
You think?
These boys are idiots. They only think with their...
Hey.
Dang dong.
I'm gonna do it again.
Oh, shit. Doubt? This movie's hilarious.
Why is your shirt off?
I was sharpening my knives outside and got sweaty. It's hard work, even in the fall.
Fucking fine-ass bitch.
I want to rest my ear on his chest and listen to his bite. Oh, my God. He dropped his shirt.
But he's worried about his small dick.
What the? How did you?
That's because his tongue is bigger than his dick. You have a medically small penis. You know what's crazy? If she had only shaved, I might have let her watch me take a shower.
Your own brother. What a betrayal.
The motherfucking Josh. Die, you snake in the grass.
Hey, Judd, could you pass me the salad dressing, you fucking slut?
How about some balsamic, bitch?
Boy, stop!
Nikki, why on earth would you slut-shame your brother at the table?
Because he's hooking up with Jesse, Woody Allen, Leo DiCaprio, Drake-ass bitch.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I found your shirt under her pillow.
Sounds like your friend is a klepto.
Nikki.
Jesse likes Judd? That's so weird and cute.
This is not cute. My life is a nightmare. You.
Eat it, you ungrateful little bastard!
Hold his nose. So
let it cool it. Merry Christmas, Nikki! Open your present!
A motorized scooter!
And a drone!
Guys, holy shit!
I thought Val was sleeping with Judd.
I'm sleeping in the woods. Peace, losers.
Judd, you saved my life!
You die when I say you die.
My fault!
Yeah, it was. I saw the whole thing. He cursed us all and then cried like a little bitch.
Aww.
You know who doesn't suck? Judd. He's a man with a motor vehicle and a license to kill. That pussy.
That's what she...
Aha! You're pathetic. Your friends are all hooking up in your house while your little dick rots on the bone.
Juddy, not everybody matures at the same rate.
That...
Hello?
Oh, shit!
Guess, who is it?
Some little girl. Are you okay, honey? Do you know your mommy's phone number?
Honey, I'm gonna cry.
Oh, hey, Nick's friend, Jesse.
Oh, my God. Is this Klepto Baby?
Yeah, what do you need, kid?
I was just looking for Nick.
I left my thermos in my backpack for 2 weeks, and now it's all, you know, fuzzy inside. Can somebody fucking deal with this, please?
Okay, Dad.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're holding your pinky out like Dad does. I see everything.
Oh, kids, surely you've noticed that we never talk about your father's family.
I haven't.
I pretty much check out whenever you guys
talk. I'm struggling
talk.
To stay off my phone right now.
Sweet. Oh, sick. I was promised squalor, and squalor was delivered.
If you gentlemen will excuse me, I've got a bathroom emergency. Feces style.
Again?
Do it, Dad. Make him.
Yeah, he's like a million years old. You might actually be able to take...
I said your wife's a bitch.
Cheyenne is God!
Holy shit, Dad, you punched Grandpa!
I love you, Dad.
Oh my God, what have I done?
Dad has never been late for dinner.
Yeah. Our daddy has a very exciting announcement. I'm getting back into professional nipple twisting.
What?
Oh, God.
No!
Nice. And go ahead, Nick. Suck Dad's dick.
I gotta get the fuck to college.
You're hot, but you're short. I need you to stand on my grandmother's dead skull so I can tongue your throat.
Okay.
Oh. Is this hell or heaven?
Need a hand?
Excuse me, sir, but what does one call this place?
This is the Bridgeton High Vocational School.
Whoa, Nick's Uncle Judd? Wait a minute. You said this is school?
Yeah, but here we learn shit that'll actually make us money. Like fire.
Is that a trick question? Is this a test? Wait, are there tests here?
No tests. Just do or do not. And fire, man. Lots of fucking fire.
Vocational war!
Fine, Diane, but I'm taking the protein. Gotta gain mass, get swole.
Ew! Don't touch our food with your dirty middle school hands.
Put down the bird, fuckface.
Hey, man, nobody talks to Mr. Dodgeball like that. Kick John Apatow's ass.
What the fuck did you just say to me?
Put down the bird, fuckface.
I'm not the fuckface, Judd. You're the fuckface. That's right. I'm done taking shit from you, you ass.
Oh, shit!
Brother against brother.
Judd! Thank you.
Come on.
She's a psycho little stuck.
Oh, Jesse, put that away.
But with a baby's penis.
Good morning, Judd.
You wanna watch me eat a sausage?
Oh my god. Hey, Judd.
Whatever it is, fuck off.
Oh, come on. I just want you to text your hookup in the city and, like, buy us some mushrooms.
Yeah, we wanna get high and figure out if we're actually friends.
Please, we'll pay you double.
Fine, I'm saving up for a pressure cooker.
Yes!
You're our hero,
I love
Dad.
You. Like,
such a badass.
Oh, Andrew, you hear absolutely nothing.
No fair. Why not?
You're a whiny little bitch. Under no circumstances will I help you come of age.
Well, that's. Oh, Nick, this is so exciting. Do you think the drug dealer accepts traveler's checks? Ah! Yeah. Why are there so many wrenches back here?
Well,
I will say this, we're making great time.
What's that sound?
I think it's Judd, and I think he's laughing.
What? No. No. Judd only laughs when he hears his bones cracking.
Pretty fun, huh, Melanie?
They want to go higher.
Hey, you don't think that the kid's a drug dealer?
Ooh-wee.
Okay, tell your sister and her friends they're in for a truly blissful experience.
What?
Oh, what is that smell?
Wait a minute. It smells like my brother's friend's ass. What the fuck?
Judd? Is that you? What are you doing in Brooklyn? Oh, are you looking at shared office space like us?
You have 10 seconds to explain.
Oh, fine. We wanted to be badasses like you to get girls, so we wanted to meet your drug dealer. Hi.
Oh, I'm not a drug dealer.
Sonny Dude isn't selling you little dickhead shit.
Why are you always so mean to me?
Because you're a whiny little bitch.
I am not.
Oh, baby.
Oh, shit. I think his arm is broken. Oh, of course not.
Then why do you like him so much more than you like me?
Because you suck, and Malinball's the shit.
Oh, well, you did ask.
Oh, God, we haven't taken marriage in care.
So, should we come with?
No fucking way. Wait here till I get back.
What?
And don't touch anything. Hey, fuckface. Did you take the drug?
I did. I'm sorry, Floor Judd.
Quit whining.
I know. I'm a whiny little bitch, but I don't want to be.
Hey, I believe you can be someone who doesn't suck.
Really?
Really.
Oh, I love you, Floor Judd. I want to give you my whole heart.
Sick.
Nick. To Brooklyn.
And why do you know a drug dealer?
I
want details now, mister.
Oh, shit.
Well, Mrs.
Can't you idiots fucking read?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. We know you would prefer us to fuck off and or die, but I have a business proposition for you.
I'm listening.
I would love for you to beat up my bully, Pumbaa. And in exchange, I can offer you a jar of change worth approximately 15 American dollars.
No.
Ah, okay, sir. Have a marvelous day, or a terrible one, if your Cernus would prefer.
Implant sucks. Pumbaa will just kick your ass when I'm not there.
What am I supposed to do, Judd? I'm supposed to stand up to this animal? I'm supposed to get mauled by this pit bull?
Well, when a pit bull clamps its jaws down on you, what do?
Die?
Wrong. You stick your finger up its ass.
So, wait, I should stick my finger up Pumbaa's asshole? That's a metaphor.